The Bubble. NBA players recently disrupted the bubble. Hello, my name is Robert Edwards. I'm the vice president of a nonprofit organization that is concerned about voter suppression. Most of the time when you hear the word the bubble, it means that you're living in an isolated world, not aware of what's going on around you. The NBA players attempted at first to live that. But then they got frustrated because they recognized they wanted to be a part, an actual physical part of what was going on outside the bubble. Many of us are in a bubble, but we're in a bubble because of misinformation and disinformation that seems to discourage you. And some of you even think about not participating in the electoral process at all. But I want to let you know, you cannot quarantine yourself away from what's going on. If you want to burst that bubble, then you need to vote. Vote early. Vote in person. But vote 2020. It is important that you understand that your vote does count. We don't live in a bubble. Reality is, unless we vote, policies and laws will never be changed. Get out the bubble and vote 2020.